Okay. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the London Sea Life Aquarium. We are going to take a stroll through here, and I will discover this as you discover it, too. Let's see what it's like in here. Okay, you just can't have the flash. Okay. Because that could disturb the fishes. Are you fine? Oops.
Ich mache das schon ganz nett.
Oh, you're fine. Thank you.
He's on it.
You should say it now because this is the Shark Tank. Thank you. Swim this way. You've just experienced the UK's largest coral reef. Now, don't you feel honored watching this video, knowing that? That's cool. Super size. Oh, you can like get in here. Maybe like a professional movie. No one's gonna plug that around. You and I, not one feet, live on one of these shores during an expedition.
Hi everyone, I'm Ranger Andy, and I need your help. You got what it takes to be a racehorse ranger? Are about to enter one of the most diverse environments on the planet. Amazon's great one. It is ginormous. Jump. Some of the most fearsome, awe-inspiring, mysterious, downright creepy creatures you can ever see. There's so much to discover. Swan and your eyes and ears. Need sharp licks, fast feet. So, follow me, don't be tempted to hug an anaconda or floss a piranha's teeth.
Oh yeah.
What's on your list?
All entries must be in the ocean.
It's the list in their minds of the animals Ross wants to see you study. So, what's on your list? Ross will be slippery, scaly, hissing, if you're patient, know where to look through for you to be even stuck on the crocodile. Though on every list, there's one you may want to steer clear of. Or at least the spot game is okay. What's new? Climate out here is incredibly humid because of the heat and the volume of rainfall. We experience storms like no other place on the planet. They tear through the forests, ripping up trees and throwing all sorts of stuff up into the air. It's amazing how the animals and plants manage to survive, but they do. You and I would not want to be in the middle of one of these storms during an expedition.
But if it blows hard, that is it.
Right, everyone. I'm Ranger
Panda. How do you go on this end? Get real close to this one. Actually, that'd be a good thumbnail. Yeah.
Aber es ist ja auch wieder evolutionär. Irgendwer hat aber angefangen, irgendwer hat zufällig einfach Rippen als Schild. Aua. Die liegen schon. Oh, jetzt kommt's raus. Jetzt kommt's raus. Lustig.
Ja.
Ich
ziemlich sicher,
dass wir
so einen Schwanz haben.
Jetzt kommt das für den Kopf. Okay.
schon bitte mal los?
You wouldn't mind? Oh, yeah. Is that what
I'm seeing?
Oh, you can touch it. There, I punched it. To explore, continue your adventure this way.
What is it?
The aquarium. Definitely worth the price of purchase. However, if you come to Weston Bridge Pier, I recommend you get the package where you get all five things, because you definitely save money. Don't miss this. Yeah, if you wish to spend. Okay, so there's a VR thing that's optional, but it also costs extra, as you can see.
Might look very small, but they're actually super greedy little things. And their favourite food is fish. They love herring, crabs, and krill. And the krill is easy enough to turn their feet and flippers orange. This whole thing is around. Eat around 15 fish a week, but depending on the season, for example, if it's just after before molting season, some penguins can average around 20 fish a week. How's that for competitive eating? So my colleagues here will hand feed each bird, making sure they all get the right amount of food. Now, if you look on the boards on either side of the enclosure, you will see that each penguin has its own name and distinct personality to match. The females wear their bands on the left wing and the males on their right. And if you look on the boards, you will even see their birthdays. Polly and Ratchet are our oldest penguins here at age 27 years old. The average lifespan for a penguin in the wild is around 10 to 15 years. And that's mainly because of predators. I know it's not a nice thought, but that is just nature. So these penguins are super, super scared of orcas, known as the killer whale. And killer whales are known to hunt and eat gentoo penguins. That's why these guys have to be super speedy, like I mentioned earlier. So because there are no predators in here, the average lifespan goes up quite a few years. So Polly and Ratchet are our OAPs. These are old age penguins age 27.
Hunger points refreshments. There's no one here though. Which is the Arctic can reach as low as negative 70. So, that's cold. Up 2 pounds. That blows. Oh, it's a feel the freeze. Use the stars to find your way. Using your finger to find the stars.
Jesus, why? Wow. Jesus touching the fingers. Yeah. Like, imagine you just like...
Recycling joy. Wait, so what do you do here? Oh, this is just a recycling. I'm having such a wonderful time. I wonder if anyone out there is jelly. Sometimes get over 100 things during the day. Cheers to that.
It's a bit of a speed or space of car bay several times a day.
Among the dead machines, we agreed. Some car babies start to just 2 millimeters.
It will be a few months making road to adult size. Jellyfish are incredibly fragile animals, being around 97% water, which makes it very difficult to transport them from the wild to an aquarium without harming them.
That's why we agreed on our jellyfish share of the aquarium.
Does that look like something else to you?
Create the best environment for jellies to please grow and thrive.
I'm not going to say.
In the wild, most jellyfish live in the oceanic currents, being driven around in the open seas. So here we use ground as a visual defense to create a mass.
He didn't challenge. Who can he challenge? Be honest. Why would you want to feel that? Illuminations. that might be it. Yeah, that's it.
I still go to food.
Okay, everybody. That has been the Sea Life London Aquarium. Hope you enjoyed it. Definitely a great aquarium to visit. If you're ever in London and you like aquariums, definitely visit this one because it's definitely a good one. Definitely the best one I've been to so far. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching.